In this short course, we're going to be talking about the big one, food and beverage in a private club. The food and beverage department is one of the most misunderstood and highly criticized areas of a private club. Next to a golf course, food and beverage is often one of the most subsidized areas of a private club. However, since food and beverage also receives revenue, many finance committees, board members, and controllers often view it as a profit center, thereby making decisions about the department thinking it is a profit center, when in fact it is a service amenity to the club. Often, intense focus is placed on the losses incurred in food and beverage, without balancing the view of those losses with happy, satisfied, dues-paying members. In this course, I'm going to take you through why food and beverage in a private club is so different than any other hospitality outlet. This is a great introduction for board members, committees, managers, and employees alike to better understand how food and beverage, the social hub, serves its club. Now, let's talk training.